know, what doesn't come out of my mouth is it's awesome to see y'all here tonight. And it's amazing. Y'all are powerful. You are powerful. I don't think that, like, that y'all hear that enough. But know that there's a certain weight that comes, a certain response. They say, with great power comes great responsibility. Right? So what we teach you tonight and this weekend is responsibility. It's only cool that you got there first, but I need you to tell me no, right? Because if you just give me a reason why you should stay here, then I don't. There's no answer to what, you know. I don't know whether or not you're going to give me the chair, so I think that I can keep, like, asking you whether or not you can give it to me. Right? All right? That's my chair. Get up.
No, I got here first.
This is a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing.
And let's stop right there. Let's stay right there. Not working your best. Say that again.
Not working your best or to your potential can ruin your future.
Not working to your best or to your potential can ruin your future. There was a quote that one of the gentlemen said, and I can't remember exactly what his name was, but he said, if you choose to be lazy today, you're choosing to have a miserable life later on. If teachers don't believe in you,
or your friends.
Talk more about friends.
If your friends are like saying, hey, let's hang out and do stuff after, and you don't do like your homework and you hang out with your friends, then like,
dude, sit down up here, man. You're gonna teach the rest of this lesson.
No.
Man thinks about a little baby girl and a baby boy.
At school every day.
I will attend all my classes every day.
I will respect all my teachers.
I will respect all my peers.
I will resist negative peer pressure.
I believe being smart is acting black. Or acting Korean. Or acting whatever it is that you may be. Okay?
Latino.
Alright, you understand that. Okay. I will complete all my homework. I will study a minimum of 2 hours per day.
Come on.
I will let my teachers know when I need a tutor.
I will not join a game.
I will not use or sell drugs. I will not be a father before I am a husband.
I will not be a father before I am a husband.
I have a positive attitude. And I do not blame anyone for my mistakes.
Alright.
Big end, and you're gonna take it up through the hole and just grade it. Bring it out the top, hold it straight out.
I would never go into an interview or filling out an application and put Skeet on the application.
because that's not professional. So you want to make sure you put your real name. You know, don't put Ray Ray or, you know, whatever your nickname, Bobo, Junebug. Those kinds of things don't go in the application. Even though that's what your buddies call you.